We'll be clearing it.
You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Bibberbang. Of course.
My friend, Bibberbang. Next time. More careful next time, for certain. Thank you for your help. Anyway, what were you saying?
The shop!
Anything from... Anything so...
It'll take a while for us all to recover, of course. May you keep balance. It'll take a while for us all to recover, of course. May you keep.
Thank you.
much use for this slag. Nice speckles, though.
I had my microphone muted the whole time. It was working, but it was just on mute. It's embarrassing.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Apologize for anyone who's watching the VOD.
steel mold, used in forges to cast armor and weapons.
Interesting. Interesting. Can I jump over here? Yes, I can.
Justicia uniforms. These were Shah worshippers. The same as me.
Still, if whatever managed to murder a group of Sharans is...
What's on your mind?
Kinda rather she gets the helmet.
Let's move.
Okay, so where is this? Go back here first. Getting gelato again, because that flavor was surprisingly good. It's a special, so it's only on there for a week, give or take, unless it sells out.
Mean.
way to the nearest library.
Yeah, I get it.
Still breathing, despite everything. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Going.
I hope I didn't miss something because of that.
Someone forgot to oil their equipment. Everything here is rusted to the hells and back.
You have my attention.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Okay, I'm gonna keep my Uber app open. So, apologies for the terrible angle. Yes!
No choice but to keep going. Torment!
It's hot in here.
Oh, you're kidding.
All right. What now?
What damage was that, acid? Oh, bang.
A mask? I recognize this. Amerigon wore it. But they won't fight without a commander.
Nice. Ah! Of course I just stepped on two bloody traps in a row. So there was no way I'm jumping that far. Definitely traveled far up. it's this way. Where the hell do I go now? Okay, I'll have to go downstairs in a sec.
Bloody tracks. Quite small, too. A gnome found some trouble here.
That's where I fought those bloody slime things. Is there a way I can get back down there? Alright, I gotta go downstairs. I will be back in a second.
Hello.
Question is, how the hell do I get back over here? Hopefully that's not too high. Nice.
Platform's covered in rust. Must be older than bone dust.
Okay, cool. Mm. question is, how do I do now? This guy have mage hand? Yes, he does.
Things have stayed interesting.
Okay. No, wrong way. Quick. Yay.
Forge your blade in the fires and raise it in the mistress's name.
Holiday.
Knees high.
One down.
What should I do? Onward.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't realize that one was there.
Wados.
Mom. Nice. Oh, a pickaxe.
Thank you.
centuries of blazing heat have smoothed away the plaque's inscription.
God damn it. Excellent choice. Well, that ain't fair.
And willing. I've got a long road ahead.
God damn it. Oh, level 6.
Seek and you shall find me.
Fibers are very good. I gotta stop just using what I know. Gotta start trying something different.
Thank you.
that didn't need any better results. It's just one bit.
Engineering it is.
No, I'm not gonna lie. I did see some spoilers about this forge, so I'm not even going to split up the party.
At the ready.
Soldier.
My face protects me.
Hey, Mishai. This is where that mold goes.
The question is, which mold? Scimitar, shield, longsword, scale, mail, mace. Oh, well. Shadowheart really needs an upgrade, so.
Fits. Now it just needs something worth forging.
No use. He's blocked.
Okay, so that ejected the mold.
Missing something. What? I'm missing heat. Lava.
Fuck.
What fools these mortals be.
Let's finish this.
One can't always be a gentleman.
Can't afford to let up. Position.
It's not one.
What should I do? Let's go.
The lance board is set. Torment.
Now this is my happy place.
Torment.
will stand in my way.
This.
The bastard.
Thank you.
Just one I'd revivify.
Seems to be stuck.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have.
Get on with it.
Elminster's not around, so might as well.
Seems to be stuck. Seems to be stuck.
I believe I put the metal mold in, right? Nice. Let's see if I can do anything with the slag. very least, I know what I'm not doing.
Lava's erupting. Better watch my step.
Making me sweat.
Probably have saved just in case my quick load went too far back. I can't remember what my last save was. Okay, cool. That's exactly where I wanted to do. I wish to use Misty Step. and it's any ore, it's not really worth it. There was some ore I'd say it was worth it, but it's not worth anything. Okay, so there's one last thing. See if I can make it all the way to the end of the traps. But try that. That should be it for that one. Oh, there was one thing. There was that dude's diary. Gotta see if it's in this act. Or in the next one.
place is trapped.
Trap. This place is more dangerous than I thought. For the wicked, I see. Never a dull moment.
Trap. What's on your mind?
Name it.
Be wary. This place is trapped. Trap. Be cautious. Cautious. trail.
Be cautious.
Nice, 30, 20.
Step carefully. There's a trap. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Damn it, now I gotta load, probably.
Be cautious.
That was hardly worth it. Okay. That's gonna be it.
Oh!
Only one thing gotta look up. Ah. unbelievable thing about this game is this place is still on fire.
Something over there.
Weird, I thought the stream was better today. The audio is a lot better. Hopefully it's just the UI of ABS and you guys, it's actually pretty solid.
The ox tenses, horns lowered in.
Oh, I did not want to fight an ox. Well, speaking of elms.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Let's march.
The hell? Who is then?
faith will guide me.
That's all right.
Let's move.
No, I was ready to run you through. My mistake. Attack. Monsters. They took the shiny one. He killed many. Yes, it was scream. I made him stop screaming. Him? I was the biggest.
Goblin had it coming.
Something good here, I hope.
Looks like there's a chest buried in that hay.
Oh, I still gotta turn to the sovereign.
know this doesn't change any. I won't forget what.
Okay. Right. Okay, so I visit the Sovereign next. And then that's it.
For me to ask how you fared? Some of my kin have already made it here.
It's past time we were back in the city.
But if you find yourself there, call on us. The Iron Hand gnome's a good friend. No fooling you. But the Iron Hands owe you a different kind of debt. Find us.
Thanks again for offering that
stuck in Moonrise with a bunch of.
You saved my skin!
The Myconids are trying to help.
Thank you for say well.
I can keep going a little
longer now. Right, go.
Stock mushroom about. You give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Thank you.
you. Dink, Balin, dink.
Hell are those clogs? I don't know.
We'll be clearing out. You come across a noble stock mushroom about. You give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Come on, let's go.
Not the tiger.
That old idiot.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. I wonder what the next move is.
It was Bibberbeck.
Might as well go myself.
I'd love to, thanks.
Direct me.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
We'll be clearing it. You come across a noble stock mushroom about. You give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Thank you.
70 years of terror. For what?
Bibberbeck. Of course, it was Bibberbeck.
That's good enough. This one always wearing gloves.
You're going up there? You've either got iron guts or one of those moon lanterns. Shit. Good thing, too. The Death Dark's clogged the top land. Clear to Moonrise Towers. Only a moon lantern dispels it. Shadows, thick as a Duero's skull, sucks the breath right out. Go on up if you fancy.
Okay.
We offer our pain to the Lady of Loss, that she may truly know her faithful. We offer ourselves to the darkness, that Blessed Shah may give us her mercy.
Trouble now.
chest. All the notifications are still there. Oh, there's a wizard. Very wizardy looking wizard.
Who there, wanderer? Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
Elminster?
The very same.
Holy shit, this is
a bit miffed he is.
John Hurt, by the sounds of it.
Finding himself forced to expose his best pair of boots to so many miles of country road on your behalf.
Sounds like him.
Meet Elminster Ormar, a good friend of mine, but rather more significantly, he's the most famed and respected wizard in the realms.
Am I, indeed? Most famed and respected errant. I was bid to spare neither time nor my own self to find you.
But why? Out with it, Elminster.
Young man, has your sojourn away from Waterdeep washed away your decorum as well as... Nigh a 10 day I've gone without honest fare. Worthy of the name, drank naught but what the sky and... Why, some bread, cheese, and a cup of wine would appear unto me a feast. Surely you won't begrudge me a mite of rest and repast before I get out with...
Oh, for the love of...
This way, then. To your camp.
Oh, nigh on 13 centuries old, and he still thinks of his stomach. We'd best follow and see if he's more disposed to speak plainly once it's stopped its grumbling. A wise choice. Better to indulge your curiosity than Elminster's app.
Yes, what a delightful wedge of old Asturian that was. Doesn't do to parley on an empty stomach. Makes one's words frivolous when they plenty to digest. After all, a good deal to stew over, if you will. Words,
Elminster.
I was going to say, get on with it, Jesus.
You see, I am... Well, that is to say, Gale, my boy, I've come to address a most pressing matter. I'm here on behalf of Mistra. The message and the charge I bring you are hers.
Thank you for that most considerate reminder.
You know where you went wrong, Gale. No, we need...
Mistra would consider...
She would consider... Mistra is aware of the misadventures that have befallen you both. She knows of your strife with the Absolute, that most insidious of evils. The very purpose of my presence, you must know that the Absolute is more dangerous than you can possibly conceive. It threatens all who live, even those who are undying. It threatens the God. That is why I have come here to charge you, Gale, with its destruction. It is Mistress' belief that only you can.
The Orb.
Precisely.
Oh.
Mistra has granted me the power to stop the clock, as it were, on the orb's rush to over...
Interesting. This could be help.
You must find the heart of the Absolute, whatever that may be, and use yourself as the catalyst that will burn it from this world.
He is not.
It brings me no pleasure saying this, my friend, but such is Mistra's will. Yours must be the sacrifice that will undo the absence. With that, I've said my sorry piece. Istrarion, Idalion, Thras, Annas, Dithra. It is done. Both charge and to you. I commit into care Gale himself. I count on you to shepherd him well on this strangest of journeys.
Or some other fortunal thing.
Like moons make swell and wane the nescient seas, so too the skies. And yet, an ocean born in lonely hours, even the waves of fate. Farewell, my friend.
Farewell, Elminster. I'm glad she chose you.
Oh, was that Gale's granddad? It doesn't ring a bell. But all right. Must have had something important to say to Gale if he came all this way. Good news, I hope. Whoa, now, he's got a... Well, I guess that would... What's he going to do? Well, tell him to pick the right one. Well, better yet, I'll do it. Fucking wizards, man. They always need help picking the simple, obvious option. If Mistra can't think of another way to stop the Absolute than sacrificing Gale, she's no god worth worshipping. I'll say that to Gale in, you know, gentle terms.
You got a point.
A shame my first brush with the famed Elminster could... Listen, I might invoke the Triad from time to time, appeal to Helm. But I'm no man of... I don't know what drives a man to consider his own death, among countless others, to be an appropriate exchange. To me, it all sounds like the faith that matters most is that which you hold in yourself. Big bomb be damned. Gale's got everything he needs to defeat the Absolute already. I hope he'll come to see that.
I can't believe Mistra actually expects Gale to just... sacrifice himself like that. Seems like a waste of a fine mind.
I can't believe Mistress demanding Gale sacrifice. It's just a waste of a perfectly good cult that we could be controlling. And a waste of a perfectly good Gale, I suppose.
Elminster. Even the Githyanki have heard tell of the Sage of Shadowdale. Some of his works have been... That doesn't mean his every word. Near as I can tell, Mistra demands Gale's faith, but holds no faith. Why else would she demand Gale's sacrifice? Does she not think he can destroy the Absolute with his own immense talents? Demanding Vlakith may be, but she acts for the good of the Githyanki people. Mistress could... Perhaps he'd find forgiveness in a fiery death.
The Shadow Curse is upon us. But with the Oak Father's blessing, we may soon see it banished from these lands. It's not easy, seeing the ravages of the Shadow Curse.
You've shared your fire with me, your company. A small pocket of light against the darkness. But one I couldn't do without.
You're too modest by far. What fate would I have met without you? More good has been done since I met you than in 100 years before. Words cannot express...
Yes, forgive me. Sometimes I forget myself, gazing on the beauty of nature's creations. This land is more than just soil and rock, root and leaf. It is a living being, in the form of a young fey boy. But since the curse was unleashed, I have not felt his presence. But if we can find him, we can break the curse. If you learn anything of the Shadowfell, or of a boy with the forest in his eyes, Oakfather shield you, my friend.
Elminster is never. I'd have hoped to introduce you to him in less dire circumstances. But those are hard to come by these days. The doddering act is merely an illusion, one he's most adept at maintaining. Elminster is the most formidable wizard in the. For Mistra to have sent him. The severity of her bidding could not. Time seems so infinite when you're young. A month is an age. A year is a lifetime. It is a strange feeling to realize how little of it one might have left. Of course, we offer the clearest solution to our problem. All I have to do is, then the slate will be clean. Wrongs will be right, and I along with it. If there was, I'm sure the goddess of magic and the greatest wizard who ever lived would have identified it. That remains ahead of us for now. The heart of the Absolute must be discovered before I can stop its beating. Let's save such certainty for the moment such a decision is upon us.
Hello. You are not food. You are friend. Nice here. The caves smell like rotting meat. Goblin camp smells like goblin. Yes, fun. More.
It's cute.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Okay, there's the dead dude. Sorry if you've got trypophobia, but imagine those things are triggering.
I thank you for the invitation to your camp. Perfect for thinking, and I've been doing just that. It's about Wulbryn. The problem is this. A preponderance of evidence that I'm not sure I should trust Wulbryn's fate to... Well, me. You'd do it then. You'd look. There's something else you should know. I know you've learned about the gnome's pursuit of rune powder, but do you know what it truly is? Until very recently, I thought rune powder was a myth. The Iron Hand gnomes have proven the impossible. Rune powder is real. And they have it in their possession. destruction. I shouldn't have. Now more than ever, I need to find him. I'd kiss you. Thank you. I haven't been there myself. I did hear something interesting, though. There are shades that plague the path to the towers. Shades. Dwergar, who mentioned it, sounded truly traumatized. It was almost amusing. Like what? Alchemist, tinkerer, adventurer, thank you for noticing. Barkus Root is my name. I was quite popular, too. I suppose I... Then, after a while, I'd find whoever killed him.
Good. Respect.
Hey, soldier.
I'm ready.
A long way from Waterdeep.
An entire domain ensconced in Shadow Curse. That's quite the enchantment.
Stand by me if you need to keep warm in this awful place.
Shrouded in their watery shadows. What evil lurks within such darkness?
It's the only way to Moonrise Towers. We have to push through.
Draining. The darkness is taking its toll.
We need me too. So cold. There is work to do. I can feel the shadow's power here, but they don't seem to be harming me. The shadow curse. Do you know what this means?
I must be blessed. She loves me. She must do. Carried away? Hardly. The proof is right. Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no... Those signs we found about Dark Justicias. Perhaps they were no coincidence. In either case, I need to watch for...
Where's the bloody... Oh, there it is. There's the lantern.
Object catches your eye. A lamp?
Wonder if that's one of those moon...
A thick layer of...
Damn. Too broken to help us through the shadows.
This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death. You see no burner or wick. Broken moon.
This place is heavy.
Stay together. Stop! Who's there? First, come closer. Torches!
I can't see anything! Something's wrong!
Follow my voice! Come back to the light!
Who's there? Meg? Is that...
Get hold of you. Harpers, now!
Open up.
Alright, I'm gonna quick load back. And I'm gonna hop off for the night. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching the VOD on Twitch, please give me a follow if you like the stream. I will be streaming again tomorrow night. Basically going into Act 2. So yeah, till then, see you later. Bye.